clumsy and my head's a mess. Cause you got me growing taller every day. We're giants.
We first met with Rudy Atzman, an Israeli Jew who is one of the founders of Windows, Channels for Communication, a nonprofit organization working to empower youth to work together towards ending oppression, discrimination, and other violations of human rights. We were blown away by their organization's commitment to working with all sides, including the leadership level, in the work they do to change kids' impressions of the other. We then met with Ronnie Edry, who was the Euphrates Visionary of the Year for 2012 and is a pioneer of making peace viral through social media.
It started just almost by accident, by one post, me talking with, trying to talk with the Iranians, and suddenly this post became kind of viral, people respond to it, and then it started a big wave of Israelis and Iranian sending images, pictures, stories. So we try to organize all these movements into that page called Israel Loves Iran.
Frustrated with the lack of connection between people in warring nations, he started the Israel Loves Iran Facebook page, which spread like wildfire. He founded an organization, the Peace Factory, to continue this important grassroots peace-building effort. We love you, Ronnie.